A. Harvey is committed to safe working practices and a safe working environment. It is the responsibility of all employees, contractors, and visitors to comply with the safety and security policies and procedures that A. Harvey has established. It is our obligation to make safety and security a way of life and the workplace accident-free. A. Harvey recognizes its responsibility to ensure that industry, health, and safety standards, as well as legislative requirements, are met through the provision of adequate facilities, equipment, and procedures. By understanding the risks and the work methods we've developed to reduce risks, by practicing those standards every day, and by listening to you about safety concerns, A. Harvey will endeavor to make sure you return home without injury or incident. Welcome to the A. Harvey Marine Base. This is a multifunctional general cargo and offshore support marine terminal that employs the most advanced equipment and processes in the industry. The Marine Base property encompasses almost 13 acres of land, including 5 vessel berths. Going west to east, these berths are known as Piers 14, 15, and 16. The facility is registered under Transport Canada security regulations. It operates under the ISO 9001 quality system and is a registered oil handling facility. Before entering, it is imperative that we make you aware of important safety and operational guidelines. The Marine Base is regulated by the Canada Labour Code. It is in operation all year round and in all types of weather. Upon arriving at the base, everyone must check with the security office. It is essential that the security office be advised in advance of any traffic or personnel wishing to gain entry into our facility. Upon entering the base, carefully follow the outlined route and proceed as designated by security. Do not pass other vehicles on the base. A maximum of 20 kilometers per hour is the speed limit. This speed is strictly enforced. Failure to observe the speed limit or any other safety rule will mean restricted access to the base. When transiting on the base, the following must be observed. Use only the designated routes. Never walk through the base without personal protective equipment and/or being escorted. Smoking is not permitted. Smoke only in designated areas. Use of cell phones while driving is prohibited. Use of cell phones while walking in the facility must be done in a safe area. Consumption, possession, and otherwise being under the influence of alcohol or illicit drugs is strictly prohibited. Fighting, horseplay, practical jokes, and other interference with co-workers and drivers will not be tolerated. Theft, vandalism, or other abuse or misuse of freight or company property is prohibited. Personal protective equipment must be worn at all times while working in the terminal area. This includes hard hats, highly visible clothing, work gloves, safety footwear, safety glasses, and hearing protection must be used where required. Signs are posted throughout the area. They are there for your safety and must be observed. Various pieces of heavy equipment are constantly operating within the yard. At all times, they have the right of way. Traffic must be observed and their movements noted. Forklifts constantly operating within the yard are always in motion, and their drivers have restricted visibility. It is imperative that you never drive or walk under one of these units or a suspended load. It is imperative that you make direct eye contact with the equipment operator and proceed only when the operator gives a clear instruction. Eye contact with an equipment operator ensures that the intentions of all parties are noted and understood. A spotter guides the movement of the crane. Observe and obey their directions at all times. Never walk between containers. If it is necessary, advise a base supervisor who will direct you on the procedure. Any incident involving injury or potential injury must be reported to a supervisor immediately. Vehicles or personnel exiting the base must always stop at the security office. For your protection, the Marine Base has initiated a behavioral-based observation program called IDENT. To participate, simply take the IDENT cards with you during your visit. Notice the activities and conditions that surround you. The card allows persons to make general suggestions to improve our operations or the safety security program. Complete the card as directed and drop it into one of the collection boxes that are located in the operations office, the security kiosk, and the warehouse receiving desk. We encourage full participation by all visitors, contractors, vessel crews, and Marine Base employees. The program is intended for all persons working on or visiting our facility to identify both safe and unsafe acts or conditions. Evaluate the risks and hazards associated with what you have observed. Notify the person performing the act or a supervisor as to what you have identified and take the appropriate action. Describe what you see by filling out an ident card. Please, don't consider these cards as eyes to unsafe conditions, or as some call them, rat cards. They are there for your protection. Remember, all the safety precautions implemented at the Marine Base are in place for your safety. After all, there are others who want you to come home safely today.
In the event of an emergency, proceed to the nearest muster station and wait for directions from the Marine Base staff. Muster stations are located at the East and West security kiosks. Persons handling controlled products must be properly trained in the Workplace Hazardous Materials Information Systems, or WMIS. Policy and procedure manuals provide information on the Canada Labour Code and company work practices. They are located in the operations office and warehouse receiving. For those requiring the use of the material safety data sheets, binders are located in the operations office, the receiving shipping warehouse, and the security kiosk. Eyewash stations are located in the East and West security kiosks, operations front entrance, and the warehouse. An emergency shower is available and is located in the warehouse. Please report any first aid incidents to Marine Base staff. First aid kits are located in the East and West security kiosks, operations office, and the warehouse. An automated external defibrillator is located at the office. This must only be used by trained personnel. Marked with a sticker or sign, fire extinguishers are located throughout the base. Know their locations. Visitors to the Marine Base must stop at the security office at the west entrance to the facility. Unless you have a valid security pass issued by A. Harvey, prior notification of your arrival is imperative. Vehicles or persons wishing to enter the base will be cleared by the security office only if they have a valid access pass or they have prior approval by authorized personnel. At the security office, a picture ID must be presented. You are required to sign in. Under the Canadian Government ISPS Marine Security Regulations, A. Harvey has the right to search persons, baggage, and vehicles entering the facility. If you need to be outside your vehicle, personal protective equipment must be worn. Security will provide parking directions. Follow the designated route to the parking area. Remember, the speed limit is 20 kilometers per hour. Approaching a working forklift, vehicles must stop and observe its operation. Vehicles must not move until the forklift has completed its task and has cleared the area or you have been waved through. Upon approaching a moving forklift, vehicles must stop and wait for the unit to pass. Park as directed. Always back into the parking spot. Parking by a vessel is not permitted. A shuttle bus service is available 8 to 5 Monday to Friday for persons wishing to visit a vessel. Walking to a vessel is not permitted. Contact security to arrange for shuttle bus services. Boarding, the gangway must be used. Hold on to the handrails and for solid footing, walk on the ridges. Visitors to the office who have been given permission to park within the Marine Base visitor area will not require personal protective equipment, but must walk directly from the parking area to the office. Unless otherwise instructed, the pedestrian walkway must be used at all times. Visitors are not permitted to wander unsupervised throughout the Marine Base. Remember, never walk through the containers. Stop at the security office prior to exiting the facility. Return any issued PPE and sign out. Exit the facility. please contact your facilitator if you have any questions regarding the information in this video.